Today we are going to use Affinity Photo to turn any photo into sketch-like image. First, create a duplicate of the original photo. Then, invert the image. To achieve this, go to Layer, click on Invert, or use the shortcut Ctrl, Command, plus I. Change the bending mode of inverted image to Color Dodge. Then, apply some Gaussian blur to the inverted image. Now, to get rid of colors, turn the image into black and white by going into Adjustments, then applying black and white adjustment. Play with the slider to get a little bit sharper and darker image. Do not merge this adjustment layer to the inverted layer. Instead, right-click on adjustment layer and click on Merge Visible. Now you can get rid of underneath layers or hide them. Next thing to do is to add some texture to sketch image. First, duplicate the sketch image. Select the duplicate and click on Filter, then Noise, and then Add Noise. To look it more like pencil drawn, apply Motion Blur and change angle of motion blur. Now to make it sharper, go to Filter, then Sharpen, and then Clarity. Change the strength using slider. Now erase the texture where it is not necessary. For that, create a mask and erase using brush tool. Decrease opacity and change blend mode to multiply of this texture layer. Now create a duplicate of texture layer and change angle of motion blur. To give it a more realistic look, apply a paper-like texture. Import a paper texture, then resize it. Right-click and click on Rasterize and Trim. Reduce opacity and change blend mode to Liner Burn. And finally, you have got your sketch image.